So, how can you add new users? So, other staff members, how can you create a user role for them in order for them to log in to your MyGP Connect system and be able to use it? Quite simply, you want to go to Settings and Users. So, keep in mind this is our test environment. That's why we're seeing a lot of odd usernames here. Over in your clinical system, it's likely to be much more cleaner and straightforward. Let me show you how to set up a user from scratch. So you'd go to Add User. Brings you to this Add User page, and then you would need to input the following information. So you'd want to input a username. Something easy to remember. Could be first name and last name in lowercase. First name, last name, the email address. So this would be the email address you want to assign the account to. As I'm sure several of you know, when setting up your user account, you have received an email with a temporary password to log into your system and change your login details. That's what this email address needs to be. Also, if you have to reset your password at any point, this is the email address that will correspond to that. Phone number is optional. It's just there for your reference. Role. We have four roles to choose from. All access, clinician, high level, and standard level. We go into further details of what each of these user roles are within our help video. All access, however, is the only type of user that will be able to create new users. Function is optional to fill in. That is only for your reference of the job role that this staff member holds. Okay, so all the necessary fields, so the ones marked with this asterisk, those are obligatory fields to fill in order to create a new user. Then you just have to click Save. And the user has been added, saved as an entry here. If at any point I needed to get rid of a user, I'd just click the bin icon. Okay, and then you can see it's deleted. If you needed to change a user's access role, let's click on their user entry. And then you see their information there displayed. We can change their user role, choose all access, save, and done. The user role is changed.